Hello everybody. If you thought Amano shrimp were impossible to breed, well, in this video you are going to see that you are dead wrong. Amano shrimp will breed using an anoxic filtration system, as you will see hundreds and hundreds of Amano shrimp swimming around in the 90-gallon aquarium using an anoxic filtration system. And that's all coming up next, so stay tuned. You just can't take an Amano shrimp from the wild and hope for it to breed. The Amano shrimp water parameters like pH, KH, GH, and temperature must be just perfect. A happy shrimp means happy shrimp larva. This is a quote right from How to Breed Amano Shrimp. And apparently, trying to meet the parameters of these particular shrimp is very hard, and most breeders out there, from my understanding, do not breed Amano shrimp because they are very hard to breed, unlike other shrimp that are a lot easier. And I'll give you another quote. Amano shrimp are a popular choice for aquarium enthusiasts. However, breeding them in captivity is no joke. And here you're watching this video, and the little white specks that you are looking at are all Amano shrimp. There's no other shrimp in this aquarium except Amano shrimp. And those are the larvae that are swimming around inside the aquarium. I looked at one of them under the microscope. Yep, they look like the big guys, except they're just extremely tiny. But I thought I would hurry up and shoot this to let you see that without even trying. Look at that. There are literally just hundreds of Amano shrimp in the 90-gallon aquarium, and no problems at all. The one thing that I noticed with the anoxic filtration system, different than other filtration systems that people explain to you, first of all, it acts as a natural system by doing a complete nitrogen cycle, which we all know actually takes care of nitrates and phosphates. But this particular tank has the substrate has not been cleaned on it, but water changes are done once a week. And look at that. Those are all shrimp. Hundreds of them. Sorry about the blurry picture and everything, but I tried to hurry up and get as best video as I could of this particular event of the Amano shrimp. And everything that I have read about Amano shrimp is basically they're next to impossible to get them to have their larva, and therefore a lot of breeders get them all from the wild. Now, I don't know whether or not this is 100% true, because I have not investigated that much about Amano shrimp, if any of the professional breeders out there do seem to breed them. But here is one event that most people will probably never see in their lifetime, is Amano shrimp actually breeding and the larvae are actually in the aquarium. Will they live without the salt water? Well, I guess we'll soon find out if they're going to make it or not, because this is a freshwater aquarium with no salt in it. Unless salt is in the tap water itself, no salt has been added to this particular aquarium. But I thought that this would be interesting as a video, because I myself have never ever seen a Amano shrimp larva. Okay, larva. I've never seen it. I've had a Amano shrimp for a long time, since the 90s, and never have I actually had them ever do this until this event, where I'm using the anoxic filtration system versus using other filtration systems, which I have. But as you can see, there they are, literally hundreds and hundreds of them. Well, anyhow, I thought this would be interesting for those people who have never seen larvae of the Amano shrimp, but there they are, literally hundreds of them, and it's actually a piece of cake to do. So anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this short video, and you've probably seen something that most people will never see in their entire life, is the larva from Amano shrimp. So until next time, this is Dr. Novak. Hope you enjoy your aquariums and using the Anoxic filtration system. Thank you for watching.